little foggy out tonight.
That's how we keep our hands warm.
Warming it up to get some of this water out of it, because I forgot to cover up my dog before it rained. Not a lot at all. Like an hour.
He's falling asleep. I'm trying to keep him up, but I can't. So I was just making sure.
Oh. What time is it? I'd probably try to still keep him up, but let him nap a little bit.
About 150, it probably won't get much hotter than that sitting here. Look at all that vacuum. Stock cam action.
So now it's videoing. I guess we could do like a video on scavenge pump. See down there, my oil return has to go horizontal for a while. Not that much, but I tried running this setup with, you know, just a natural drain, and it would smoke a lot. So I ended up just throwing on a big fat scavenge pump that sucks the oil straight out of the turbo there, and then just puts it straight into the oil. It's kind of nice. It makes it, you know, you don't get a lot of smoke at all. Really, it doesn't ever smoke. Kind of noisy though. But yeah, pretty much if you have to go sideways with your return line, you're probably gonna end up having to get a scavenge pump or deal with a little bit of smoke puffing. That's the optical tape for the dyno pickup. Yeah, my other loud pump to supply all the horsepowers. I still don't know what the limit of that is. I made like 611 at the crank without going lean at all. So once we get a new clutch, we'll probably see how much that fuel pump can supply. We can see how loud all the pumps are now when I'll turn off just the ignition. And then that's just the scavenge pump. So quiet now.